Hi, my name is Mrs. Patnagar, and I teach AP Computer Science Principles. So it is a college-level class for non-majors in computer science. It's a introductory class which exposes students to the breadth of computer science. The focus is not programming. You know, we talk about different things like the internet, privacy on the internet, how information is transmitted on the internet. So there are a total of 6 units. Only 2 of those units are programming. The others are basically about the internet and how information is communicated through the internet. Lots of hands-on activities, a lot of collaborative work, a lot of sometimes we're not even on the computer, we're just doing activities off the computer. There's not much homework involved. Most of the homework that students get in this class is like finish up what we've started in the class. If you haven't finished in class, then they finish up. So it's usually like worksheets, I give them time in class and then they finish it off at home. Maybe half an hour to 45 minutes. The hardest part, I think, is this is a new class, and so there's no prescribed textbook for this. There are several different curriculums out there. I'm using the code.org curriculum. So all I have is whatever lessons are there available through the code.org website, but there's no prescribed textbook. So this class is on the computer science pathway. I don't know if you're familiar with it. It's a new pathway that we're starting at EV. So students who want to get into principles will need to take exploring computer science in their freshman year or sophomore year. And since we are trying to build the pathway, we are trying to give students the class only if they're on the pathway.